was captured. They've ah!
Yeah, that never gets old. John Brown versus Albert the Cardinal. At the time, named for Albert Pujols. And, you know, he was just trying to give him a little love peck, just a little love peck. We're out here with the World Bird Sanctuary, and we're also here with John Brown, who is back with the Fox 2 family. And I'm pretty sure you're wondering why. Now we have a ton of birds. They have even bigger birds here for you.
That's just rude and all those things for you to bring me out here knowing my history with birds. And you're like, hey, John, come stand next to a bigger bird this time.
You know, they seem nice and cool. They seem nice and chill. So, John Brown, I want you to meet Mr. Brian Bissonette. He is the new executive director for the World Bird Sanctuary.
And I will point out, on my first day, I got the name of the animal right?
Absolutely.
It was skink. I knew that, yes.
Oh, you go. I didn't.
I'm on
a
roll.
That's very nice.
I'm done now. I got one thing right today. I'm done. You can leave.
Well, you know, I see that there's a little bit of a learning curve because it's the World Bird Sanctuary, not Lizard Sanctuary. What's up with the lizard?
Yeah, we have a few other types of animals at the Nature Center at World Bird Sanctuary, so people can come and see those as well.
Okay.
When they're out there, where they check all the other birds of prey and other animals that we have.
That one has a blue tongue, right?
It does. If he
can
or
show
she...
the sun? No, sound asleep.
Go ahead, stick your finger in there. John, go stick your finger in there.
It's still early in the morning.
I know what you're doing already. Yes. That's a great idea.
I'm just wrong.
Yeah, a little early in the morning. She's or he, don't know what sex it is, but nice and ready to go to sleep.
Oh, my gosh.
We'll just go ahead and make sure that she gets her caffeine. He or she gets her caffeine. Let's go ahead and talk with Ms. Trina Whitener. Can you tell me a little bit about the event you have tomorrow, the Bird Banding Days, and who do you have here?
Well, actually, that's Tessa's thing.
Hey, Ms. Tessa. Tess Rogers. Tell me about the Bird Banding Days. Oh, okay, are these the bands that you guys are talking about, or are they aluminum ones?
So they're smaller aluminum bands. In fact, I have a few. Here. So what we do is they're songbird bands. They're aluminum. They're very light. They're kind of thin, so it doesn't really bother the birds at all. They're loose enough when we put them on, and it's probably hard to see, but there's a small number printed on each one. So basically what we do is we help collect data that can be used in research for songbirds all around the country and even around the world. People do it all around the nation, and we actually have demonstration days where we can show the public how it gets done. We set up these thin mist nets around bird feeders. If the public come, it's from 8 to 10:30, the first and third Thursday of every month, and we catch birds, we show them, we do wing measurements, we get weights on them, we show them how we identify the birds by species and gender, and then at the very end we give them a lovely little parting gift of one of these bracelets, and then assuming the birds are healthy, they're not too stressed out, if you're there at a good time, sometimes we'll even let you release the songbird back in the wild, which is pretty cool. And they usually don't end up like cardinals. We don't hand cardinals to most people for the exact reason that you guys saw earlier.
Right. He knew he could handle it. He absolutely knew he could handle it.
You think I handled that well?
I honestly do.
You're the first.
Right. He was FCC compliant.
They do. Everybody thinks I'm just weak.
No, that's a strong man right there. We have Ms. Trina Whitener. Tell us about the Amazing Animal Encounters.
All right, so Amazing Animal Encounters, we do them from Memorial Day weekend to Labor Day weekend, every Saturday and Sunday. First one is at 11:30, the second one is at 2. Okay. And we have just a smorgasbord of creatures that happen in these shows. Like this here is Xena. She's a Eurasian eagle owl. And she can actually kill a 30-pound roe deer.
She's holding on to make sure that she doesn't kill anyone else. Everybody, the bird branding demo days is at the World Bird Sanctuary tomorrow from 8 until 10:30, 125 Bald Eagle Ridge in Valley Park, worldbirdsanctuary.org to find out everything that's going on this weekend. Again, welcome back, John. We missed you.
Good to be back. Nice to meet you guys.
Good natured ribbing. Go Cardinals here on the 9 a.m. show.